My name is Paul Shalala. I'm a 2016 Mandela Washington Fellow. I'm also a practicing TV journalist here in Zambia. The coronavirus is real and it's here in Zambia. Every day we are getting updates from the Minister of Health on the number of cases Zambia is recording, as well as the number of people are being quarantined upon arrival in this country. The role that you and I, young people, can play is very huge. You and I are change makers in this country. If we take practical steps, we're going to reduce the number of coronavirus cases. One of them is social distancing. When you are walking or you are seated with people, make sure there's at least a meter in between of you, so that in case one of you coughs, you're not able to catch it. Secondly, avoid large gatherings. The coronavirus is airborne and it can be spread in large gatherings. Thirdly, if you are moving around, make sure that you're carrying a hand sanitizer. And when you touch a surface where you suspect other people could have touched, wipe your hands and protect yourself. We young people have a huge role to play. Because, for example, if we stay home and we avoid moving around, we will not transmit or catch the coronavirus, because this virus moves as well. So we young people are change makers. Let's be practical. Let's help the health authorities. Let's help our parents. Let's help everyone in fighting the coronavirus. If young people are involved in the fight against the coronavirus, I'm telling you, we are going to reduce and even wipe out this coronavirus in Zambia. Thank you.